What's up, y'all? The topic for this week is, what advice would we give to our, old selves? So, I chose to go back to when I was 5 years old, which is my favorite time period of my life, pretty much. It was so, when you're 5 years old, you're like, your mom dresses you pretty much still, picks out all your clothes the night before you go to school with your little dresses and your little patent leather shoes with your anklet socks with little lace on them. And, or my mother did that. Never. I'm not bitter. It was a very carefree. You didn't have to worry about bills, didn't have huge surgery credit card bills to pay. It was dank time period. Everyone paid for everything else. You didn't have to worry about money. You didn't even know how to count money back then. The advice that I would give my big boy Kaleb, giving 5-year-old Kaleb advice: never ever talk this way to a 5-year-old. This is gonna be so bad probably that I'm gonna use puppets, edible puppets, because it's Easter time and you can use peeps. Oh god, these things are good. This is big me, and this is little me. Okay. Hey. Fuck, I don't even remember what I was gonna say now, because that was so good. Oh, I ate my nose off. Okay. Hey, wake the fuck up. Life ain't always gonna be like this, so you better fucking enjoy it. Pretty soon, one day, you're gonna realize that love ain't unconditional, and people are gonna abandon you, and shit. So you better fucking live it up now. And you better read more. I know you read all the time because you don't have any friends and you're a miserable little 5-year-old, but you better fucking read more. And about smarter things instead of all this random useless nonsense knowledge that I have now because of you. You should not sleep with everyone that you have the desire to sleep with. What does that mean? Actually, I take that back. Sleep with whoever the fuck you want to, but be safe. What does that mean? JK, JK. But for real skis, you should love fully and as compassionately and fully as you can, and live your life to the fullest and be nice as you can be to everybody. And you should always have good manners except for burping, cussing, and farting. Actually, just any expulsion of various putridness from any orifice of your body, whether it be verbal or bodily function, you can do that, but be nice. You can put your elbows on the table, too. That's fine. Also, don't listen to people when they say that they will do something, because you should just do it, because you're the only one you can trust totally. Okay. The old me's dead and gone, dead and gone. Yeah, I went there. So, I'm going to make this quick. Today at... That was my spiel. Yeah, I don't fucking know what I would say to him. There's nothing to say to my old self, because that old self is gone, and so is that time period. So there's nothing to say. But today at work, I work at the Walmarts, right? Today at work, I got to dress up as the Easter Bunny and take pictures for 2.5 hours with every little girl in the Walmart that was, oh my god, I'm going to go see Hannah Montana today. It's going to be so awesome. Oh my god, Hannah Montana. Easter Bunny, will you bring me some chocolate Cadbury cream eggs while I go see Hannah Montana? And every crying, screaming baby that was shitting their pants on my lap. Yep. It was hotter than fire in that suit, too. But that's what I did today. It was something.